All right, everybody. Hello. Welcome back to another episode. What is it? I think 12? Episode 12? I don't know. I'll figure it out afterwards. Where are we now? Okay, there was... Fuck no. I know I'm done with that shit. God damn. This? 21... Yup, an extra second. An extra second. Ain't that great. Excuse me as I take a little drink there. And one thing I noticed is that I need to talk more. There are moments, little fits of silence in some of the videos after I go in and I render them and edit them a bit. Not that much, but just, you know, render them. And then I watch a bit to actually recall what the fuck happened so I can come up with a title. And I realized that there was a few fits of silence. So I apologize for that. That's pretty boring, and I'm going to try to rectify that. And, yeah, just talk more. Try to keep myself from being silent. So, let us... Sorry, I have, like, something stuck in my throat. Ah. Ah. Sorry about that. So, let's go and see exactly what the fuck we have to do. So, we can go to Novaria. And, that's... Hang on. Computer went dark a bit. That probably means that the charger fell out. Excuse me for a second. Yes, it did. It did fall out. Now, excuse me while I put the brightness back up. My God. You do not realize how many times I have to fucking do that. Okay, so we can either go to Novaria to investigate the reports of Geth on the world, or we can go to Pharos where to see why the colony was attacked. Since Novaria is just at the top, let's go to Novaria. Or the first one we find. Because fuck it. Galaxy map, where is it? There we go. No. Let's get the... I'm out. I'm outie. Outie. Out, 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 out. Pharos is right over here. Pharos! And...
You.
Okay, let's go investigate the Geth and get on with our job.
Through.
Or what?
Shepherd, my name is Nasana Dantius.
Okay.
I have a job for you. I can't say any more in an unsecured communication.
That's suspicious.
Meet me on the Citadel so we can talk in person. I'll be waiting in the diplomat's lounge on the Presidium.
Okay, that's nice. Why do you send me this message as we're going to another system? I could have gone to a fucking Citadel. Whatever, let's go here first, and then we can go talk to that woman, if I remember. I really hope that bullshit doesn't happen and we get instripe. These shields, man, these shields suck extreme ass. Extreme amounts of ass. I'm not even kidding. I don't remember having this much trouble. Maybe it's just the second and third games, they make it a bit easier for you, or maybe it's just the fact that the soldier is a hell of a lot more durable. I'm gonna assume it's the soldier because the soldier starts with medium armor, and I have light armor. So, yeah. Now, how do we get out again? get out somewhere or another. Is it this way? Do-do-do. I have no idea where the fuck we go. I completely forget everything. That leads downwards, I know that. Fucking loading. That's Dr. Chukwa. That is Cade, and these are sleep pods. That's my locker. That is my room that you cannot switch the helmet of. I'm still upset about that. I'm still upset. It's either stupid looking helmet or no helmet. I'm sorry if you like that helmet, but I mean, It's just not my thing. I don't really like it. Yeah. I'm gonna be running around this entire fucking thing looking for a way out. That's gonna be this episode. Just find a fucking way out. Seriously? How about we go to the map? So, airlock. It's right at the front of the thing. All right. Nope. Gotta stop being quiet. I'm watching myself for that now. We're not taking Liara. I never really liked Liara that much. Honestly, I didn't. So we're gonna take Garrus, of course. And Tali. Because they are going to for sure live.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Shut up, Normandy. Just let me out.
The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Who the hell is Presley? I don't know who Exo or Presley is. David Al-Talakani? You sound like a Quarian.
Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Why?
What's so important he needs to see
Yeah,
right
why?
Away.
The Geth are making another push. Fidan is preparing our defenses, but he needs your help.
Okay, then.
Please, up the stairs past the freighter. Take cover!
See? Oh, Jesus. Hello. You are a prick. Oh, God, shields. Tali, help my shields, please. Ah! Garrus, take cover, goddammit. Oh, God. He got fucked so hard, he just disappeared. He doesn't exist anymore. No, you stay the fuck back. You stay the fuck back. Stay the fuck back and die. Thank you. I love how it's taking so much more to heat up though. And shoot them in the face. No, bad. You do not shoot at me.
All targets down.
Poor guy. It's always the black guy that they either get fucked first, last, or second to last. That's a rule. That is a definitive rule. It always happens. It's gonna happen. It's only a matter of when. Where do I go? Here. I go here. Oh, cutscene. What was I gonna say before? Oh my god, these bitches again, really? They better not instantly fuck me again. Anyway, what was I trying to say? They're gonna attack us right away. I was gonna say before that guy got fucking insta-raped by the laser, is that, depending on why his leader person wanted to see me, I would have either said, get fucked, or okay. Considering that his leader person wanted to speak with me about the Geth and not, rah, 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 what are you doing here? I demand answers, rah, 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 rah. Then, yeah. Oh my god, nope, stop jumping, stop it, cease. Garrus, you're in my way. Oh my god. Oh god damn it, thank you, whoever shot, where? Oh my god. I can't, oh Jesus. I can't even shoot those things. It's like a fucking anime character trying to shoot a goddamn anime character. They're just zooming around everywhere and you just can't get a goddamn shot on them. Nope, don't hug the wall, Shepard. There's no reason to do that. What about you, Greta Reynolds? Why do you just have a name and this guy doesn't? And why do you have a name when this guy doesn't either? May O'Donnell, why do you have a name? Why are the only people who have a name? You get used to it, woman. Are you dead? Oh, no. You were just, like, frozen. Yeah, why are only the women the ones with names? Everyone else is just nobody. Dave, oh, here's a dude with a name.
The Geth are mounting another attack.
Oh, are they? I hadn't noticed. Let's decrypt this. And not fail, hopefully. There we go. Ooh. You found something suspicious, not useful, suspicious. Several months worth of human rations were delivered. Oracle logs aren't clear, but it appears they may have been dropped off somewhere in the Amazon system. I don't... Cargo logs. Is it cargo, or are they just logs about the cargo? Because that is a big difference in whether or not I'd want them. If it's just logs, they can go fuck themselves. If it's actual cargo, I'll take it. No, you aren't. You're all gonna die.
Are getting better. I just have to...
The Geth just keep coming.
Like how he switches his tune like right away. He's like, don't worry. Everything is going to be fine. Oh god, they're coming! Yeah. What? What was the point of that? I wouldn't. I'd get the fuck out of here. I'd be like, hey, I saw your ship coming. Can I come with you? Let's leave right now. Arcelia Silva Martinez. You're just a little combo of names there. One's Spanish, and then the other one, or the first one at least, isn't Spanish. I know that.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia.
You're lucky we came at all, bitch.
Everyone's on edge since.
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Doot, doot, doot. It's adorable how they walk down the stairs. Hi! Aw, you're hiding. That's adorable. Oh god, sniper. Don't one-shot me, please. Nope, he's dead. Nope. What are you fuckers doing? Stop! Just let it happen. Just let the rape happen. Oh god! There we go. Oh, thank you, Tali. You're... Really, motherfucker?
Bring it
on. Garrus. Fucking amazing. Bring it on, as he said as he gets shot by a rocket. Garrus, goddammit. You just said bring it on. Are there any more in here? Oh, hello, what? What, where? Daddy? Daddy, no? Daddy, yes? Daddy...
I don't wanna die. Please, don't let me die!
Oh my god, ah, they're that way! Fuck! What's grenade? R... On your crotch, motherfucker.
I've lost shield!
Why don't you blow up? I need you to die. Oh god, nope, 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 nope. Stop hugging the wall, goddammit. Tali, you are fucking amazing. Please marry me. Oh wait, you didn't kill him. What the fuck? Come on, Tali. You need to die. Tali, when you make like a huge explosion like that, at least kill him. Otherwise, it's very anticlimactic. You, stop that. Stop it. Stop with... Are you, Garrus? Are you really, Garrus? But did we? No, because there's still red little blips on the map. And let me heal you, Garrus. You're gonna die otherwise. Ooh, wait. 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 Wait, oh my god, this wiggles. Oh, you motherfucker. No. Stop with your stupid force field. It's stupid. And annoying. Oh god, wiggling. Why do snipers wiggle this much? Got you. Oh god, there's things from above. I am not... Oh, I hit it. I hit that too. Oh my god. Daddy, no. Okay. Tali, what can you do? You little cunt! Oh, good job, Tali. All that bitch. Okay, you... Die, please. Oh, Tali's dead. God damn it, that was wall.
I've lost shields.
Okay, where's the shields thing? Oh my god, we're getting raped. I need armor. So I can be more of a tank. A ninja tank. I probably should have gone with soldier. Oh, look, there's more now. Hang on a second. We have 2 points. What can I get? Let's just get accuracy right away. Did you guys, Garrus, you leveled up a lot as well. I already got you with the medium armor, so just do whatever, bro. And Tali, I don't really care what you do, so. Oh, that would be excellent. Oh, and she has advanced overload now. That would be really good if you weren't, you know, kind of dead. Oh, shot him in the crotch! Laser! What can I do? Yes. Oh my god. Okay. Oh god, that scared me. I'm sorry I went a bit silent there. I was in silent in fear. You need to die! Yeah, if this went on any harder or difficulty, I would get raped. Oh my god, you bitches need to... stop existing! Stop existing. Can I get over here? You and your stupid force fields. Fuck you. Oh, there's still one more left? Pistol rape. Pistol rape. Oh god. Why again?
We should update Fidan on the situation before we move on to wherever the Geth are bunkered. He's the closest thing left to proper channels.
Oh, nice to see that you guys are all still alive. Sigh. You guys need to, like, not die so much. And I need to get medium armor. Because this is ridiculous. I don't like getting raped. I'm so used to being more of a tank. And now that I'm a ninja, I'm not okay with not being a tank.
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
It's my job.
I just did what I had to.
Well, I'm glad you're on our side, then.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
I need details, woman.
Tell me what the Geth want. Why are they attacking you?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's
Martinez
all.
Is a bit of a bitch.
The main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
Thank you. See? Fidan is not a dick.
The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
No one expects it to be easy. Ah, damn it, I'm being a bit quiet again. Fuck. I need to not have quiet fits. Good. Sounds good. Let's get going. Let's go. Let's go rape them. Let's go violate them. Let's go... I don't know, genocide? Genocide them? Is that a thing? Can you genocide someone? Would it be proper to even say you genocide a race? I don't think it would. Oh god, wait. Elevator. Summon! Oh, I have to wait till you fucker get in! You guys are like waiting outside, keeping me from pressing the button. Oh, that was... Oh, daddy. Oh. Oh, that's an assault drone. That's nice. Nope, it sucks. Never mind. Yeah, you guys just continue to cuddle. Just cuddle away. I think I kind of remember this place, though. There's like a little... this thing. For some reason, this thing I just remember. Ooh! Amako! Now to the Geth base. Oh, we had to pause because that. Great. Lasers. That. I think they just want to rape. Ooh, daddy, you guys. Ow, I keep trying to dodge them and I keep dodging into them. Did you die? Thank you. Oh, God damn it. Rilla. Look, I need you to get raped and die. You need to die. Fine, then I'll just run your ass over. Oh, you lucky mother... I hate this gun! Oh, come on. Right there. This gun's stupid. Fuck. Whoa. Ah, what the fuck? No. No. Can you guys hold off on the shooting? We're having a bit of trouble here. Thank you. Ow. Fuck. There we go. Oh, God. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, God. Stupid. What am I stuck on? What? The car wants to go and get stuck in... What is happening? What? There we go. Jesus Christ. I swear there was fucking invisible walls or something. My God. Oh. Open. Oop. Can we go? I don't like how jumpy this thing is. Ah. God damn it, it's like Watch Dogs all over again. Can we get out?
Dealing with the Geth is more important.
Thank you, let's get the fuck out. Hi, bitches.
That's close enough.
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Oh, Geth!
Get back, Julian. Who are you? What do you want?
Stand the fuck down.
I suggest you put that weapon down unless you're ready to use it.
What is wrong with my face?
He only cares about the company.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members...
Yeah, seriously.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're surviving, but the Geth really hit them hard.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
Goddamn asshole.
We're getting close to their base.
You're almost there. They're holed up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further down the skyway.
Oh, I thank you.
These headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Yeah, so shut the fuck up.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's...
And besides, I don't take orders from you, asshole.
Time poking around. We can do a proper accounting of our casualties after the game.
I want to shoot this guy.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Yeah, seriously.
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks came.
God damn, I want to...
Yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
I want to punch this guy in the face. I really miss those, like, renegade moments where you sock someone in the face.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
Don't worry, I'm going to look for your daughter. And then I'm gonna come back and punch that asshole in the face. Because he deserves to get punched in the face. I mean, seriously, dude, you're in a life or death situation. Oh, money. Oh, no. Fuck your money. Fuck your company. Your company's fucked, bro. You just said their base is your fucking company building. Your company's done with, bro. It's fucked. Get over it. Focus on surviving. Quit being such a prick. Fuck. Am I just bad at driving, or does this thing just handle like crap? Ah, fuck your shit and die, please. Just get murdered. Oh, hello. Ow. Okay, hey, hey. No, 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 no. No. Really? Fuck you. I'm not playing games with you. Oh my god, this thing is turns. I'm not kidding, it's like Watch Dogs all over again. You just gotta keep it.
Shut down the comm. We've got incoming. Damn it! Shut down the comm.
It's okay, then I'll speak English or stuff. Well, there are machines. Ooh, daddy, this isn't good. Hi. Oh god. I do not like you. I don't like any of you. You die. And you die next, Liz. Liz? Okay, stop moving around! This thing! I don't like this vehicle. This is probably why I didn't like the vehicle even when I played it the first time. It's just fucking annoying. Up, don't turn correctly. Turn correctly. Sigh. Oh, we have to. No, I'm murdering you before I go in there, asshole. No, you're dead. We're not playing that game. We're not playing that game. Anymore? No? Good. Because we are not playing that game. Oh. Can you take out your thing? Thank you. She's just like, oh, hi, Geth. God damn it, don't you take cover behind stuff. Bitch. Ugh. What's this blue glowy thing over here? Oh, come on, you are not fatigued after that.
We can't scratch this field. We need another way in.
But we can hug it. God damn it, fatigue is stupid. I do not like fatigue in games. I really don't. Come on, Shepard. You're hardly even sprinting. Okay, let's decrypt this shit. Okay, this is not fair. Opening! Yes! It just spawned me in the clusterfuck of stuff. Ooh, I'm a malfunctioning object. Grenade upgrade, and what's this do? It doesn't tell me. Oh, daddy. Oh, god. What? Did you guys just fuck it into non-existence? Okay. What's this? Was this only, like, a bonus area? Okay. I guess that was just a bonus area. Where we go, then? I don't think back there. Definitely not down here. And we can't break through this. So, that means that we must go look here. Nope, I think there's an invisible wall. Okay, let's check map then. Okay. Wait, we can drop down? What drop down do you speak of? The drop down is past this, isn't it? Oh no! No, 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 no! There is a drop down thing right here!
This looks like okay. A one-way drop, Commander.
Well, it's just drop down it. Oh, hello, what is... Oh, jeez. Oh, is that the daughter?
I'm so sorry. I thought you were Geth.
You almost shot Tali.
Who are you? And what are you doing in here?
Is she the daughter?
Fault. Everyone else was running, and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out.
Oh, they're machines.
I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
Not for me, it isn't.
Geth won't stop me.
It's not the Geth. It's the energy field they put up.
Okay.
I don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important I find out what
they're Don't hold back, woman.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
The Thorian?
What is that, exactly?
I don't know. Yeah, what is it?
An indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
Where is it?
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. We need to get out of here, past that...
One moment, everybody. I will be right back.